the late summer of 1977, two unmanned spacecraft, Voyager 1 and 2, lifted off from Cape Canaveral atop Titan Centaur rockets. Traveling uninterrupted through interstellar space, the Voyagers will endure forever, long after everything man has ever built has crumbled into dust. In the event the spacecraft encounter alien intelligence, both Voyagers carry a copper phonograph record, a message, celebrating the sights and sounds of Earth.
And friendly wishes.
These unique discs contain photographs of everyday life, as well as voices, offering greetings in 55 languages. There are also animal noises, the music of Beethoven and Chuck Berry, a baby crying, laughter, rain, and a heartbeat. All of the planets in Voyager's path were in perfect alignment, something that occurs only once every 176 years. The spacecraft were in position to visit all four of the outer planets, a grand slam, an interplanetary home run.